We are always right, that is it for the video for the workout. We just did some chest. Chest feels absolutely amazing. I get a really good pump when I do it, pretty easily. We did PR today. I can't get this fucking necklace on. I'm gonna put it the other way, dude. This is so bad. We did PR today. The third time saying that. We did, well, in a while. I think I've hit it, but I don't know if I've hit it for that as many as I did. I did 215 for 5. So that was good. And I might have been able to get more. Is this on? There we go. I might have been able to get more. But I didn't have a spot. And that last one was a fucking struggle of a rep. But we did it. We conquered it. And yeah, new weights. We're progressing. We're at a new low today for like 181. Which, I mean, I'm basically still hovering around that. Which is good. Because I want to stay around there as long as I can. Try and shred off as much fat as I can. And maybe we'll get down to like... the lowest we'll get down to is 170. So we'll try and shed off 10 pounds of fat instead of muscle. Well, we wouldn't shed off that much, but we'll try not to lose any fucking muscle at all this cut, and just to be as big as we can. I can already see, like, it hasn't even been a week, it's been a couple days, and I can already see a little bit more definition in my abs and in my biceps, a lot more, and like basically my whole physique, I could see a little bit of fat that's gotten shredded. So we're looking good. Yeah, we're just getting shredded for the summer. I don't think I'm gonna do a compete this year. I'll probably do it next year. I think that that's the goal. So 2025, I'll be, depending on when I do it, I'll either be 22 or 23 the first time I compete. So that should be fun. But yeah. We're gonna go home, eat, and I gotta go back for work. So about 11:30. We had an early workout today, cause I got a lot of shit going on in the afternoon. I don't want to like squeeze it too hard. Oh my god, dude! It's just car after car after car, bro. Like, come on. Yeah, I'm going. Don't hit me. All right, we didn't get hit. But yeah, it's actually a beautiful day out today. It looked like it was going to rain earlier. I thought it was supposed to rain for the whole day today. But the last couple days that we've had has just been a washout, bro. Like, it's Thursday right now. You won't see this video until, I don't even know when, probably like Sunday or so. Maybe even Monday of next week. But it's been pretty much just a washout for the past 4 days, which kind of sucks. So I'm glad that the weather's clearing up a bit, because that last three days, holy shit, dude, weather depression is a fucking thing, because that shit sucks. Yeah, I have like a piece of skin on my lip. But yeah, we're gonna go home. That's it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notifications, because that always helps, and I appreciate you guys so much. All the support you show. Go check out Dreamers, link in the bio. Go check out my Twitch. I stream at basically like 8 o'clock every night. Multitude of games, Rocket League. I'm playing MLB The Show right now. Fortnite, maybe COD for a little bit. We'll see. Like Warzone, I suck at that game, but you know, just go check it out. Show some love, show some support. I appreciate you guys a lot, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.